In this video, let's take a look at the run activity on your Garmin Vivoactive 4 or Venu. To get started, all we need to do is press on the GPS button and choose run from the activity list. And while we wait for the GPS to acquire signal, what we can do here is we can swipe up and access some of the features. We can access our workouts, and we've covered this in a previous video. So for example, if you want to do a run rock type of workout, you can either select the workout, you can actually view the steps and decide if you want to do that. You want to go back, hit on the back. You can also swipe up and get to your training calendar if you're using Garmin Connect. Let's go back, and we can actually now get to our settings. And from here, we can customize the run activity. We can customize the data screens. For example, here we have a number of screens turned on. We can either enable or disable the run screen. And if we wanted to customize a specific screen, tap on the screen, and then from here we can choose the different layout. Go back, and we can edit the data field that way. We can also set up our alerts. We can tap on new, create a custom alert, heart rate alert, run walk alert, pace, time, distance, calories, cadence. We can also enable the auto lap. Here it's set for 1 kilometer. You can also turn on auto pause. So this is when you're doing the run activity. You need to stop at a set of lights or taking a break. This will actually start the timer. And we can turn it on. You can see here you have a couple options here. You can also adjust the auto pause if you slow down a certain pace. You can turn on auto scroll. This will allow you to cycle through the different screens that we saw in the data screen section. And here you can have slow, medium, and fast. This will just rotate. This will prevent you from swiping up and down during your run. You can see the type of satellite network we can use to connect. We can use GPS or GPS plus GLONASS or GPS plus Galileo. We can adjust the accent color, and we can adjust the background color. By now, hopefully we have our GPS fix, and we'll see once we're ready to actually start our run, we'll see that we're ready and the prompt to actually start the button. So let's press start. So now we've started our run activity. If we had auto scroll, the screens would scroll, but you can also do this manually, go up and down that way. You can also manually add a lap by pressing the back button. You can also, during your activity, press and hold the back button. You can get to the navigation and actually get back to the run settings that we saw previously, or get to the system settings on your Vivoactive or Venu. You can hit pause by pressing on the start button. Here you have the opportunity to discard or save. Here I'm going to tap save. It will save the activity and sync via Garmin Connect. Here we'll show you the summary of your activity. And if we actually did some distance, you would see a breadcrumb trail of our run and some additional data. We can swipe up. And we can see that we are done. We can take a look at our laps, time and zone, or actually delete the activity. Here we're going to delete the activity. And here we'll just select. And there you go. That is the run activity settings on your Vivoactive 4 or Venu.